dangerous as of a competitor as Drew Gulak is, he really knows how to get under opponent's skin. It's all a ploy, it's all a tactic. Gulak will hurt you. Ali better be careful, but Mustafa with an incredible display of athleticism.
Gulak understands, try to keep Mustafa Ali close, not allow him to do this, which is go up to the top rope, and Gulak does a great job not allowing Mustafa Ali to go up top where he can fly.
Oh, and great counter by Mustafa.
And a kick out by Gulak at one. Nice single leg takedown, and now into a single leg crab. Gulak, who's a master of submissions, has Mustafa Ali in trouble center of the ring. Will Mustafa Ali tap out to Drew Gulak?
Gulak has an incredibly deep arsenal of submission moves. Trained in catch wrestling, a very, very talented grappler. Torture on two legs.
Mustafa trying to make his way to the bottom rope and force a break here. Gulak rolls him over on his back and continues the attack, but Mustafa Ali trying to fight out.
Oh,
tremendous
guts. Kick.
Falls right into the cover, shoulders down. Kick out by Gulak at two. And a great strategy so far for Gulak.
Gulak crashes into the top turnbuckle. Mustafa Ali with a mild,
tornado DDT off the second rope. And Mustafa Ali may have Gulak where he wants him. They're gonna climb up top. Mustafa top rope, Gulak in trouble. Gonna fly, 450 splash, cover now on Gulak, hook of the leg, Mustafa Ali with the win.
Here is your winner, Mustafa Ali.